Hey guys, Simwaters here, welcome back to the new video. So in today's video, I'm going to share with you a perfect graphics mode for your Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Well, this graphics mode is made by my friend Diorama Aista. So make sure you check him out. He makes videos like me, sometimes gaming videos or modding videos, you know. So if you're interested, follow the link in the description and then support this guy, you know. So let's move towards our video. Well, what type of system requirements you need in order to play this graphics mode? Well, first of all, the gameplay you're seeing is 100% real and it's not fake. Well guys, do you want to know system requirements? 4GB of RAM, any dual core processor with Intel SD graphics. Remember, if you have onboard graphics like G41, G31, then obviously you can't play this graphics mode because this graphics mode requires at least Intel SD graphics, I mean to say it, integrated graphics. Now if you have this type of system requirements, then you're good to go, my friend. So without wasting any more time, let's get started to the video guys. But wait, before getting started, make sure to hit the subscribe button, ring the bell icon so you, my friend, never miss any more video upload. Drop a like on this video and main thing, don't forget to share this video to all your friends so that your friend may also enjoy our mod. Also, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. So my friend, as you can see, we are in our desktop screen, and first thing, you need to download all this file from the given link in the description. Once you downloaded all this file, make sure to extract your optional file into your desktop or any specific folder you want to extract. Now once your optional file has been extracted, from here open your game directory. Now once your game directory has been opened, open your optional file and then search for the Sleo ASI loader plus mod loader. And then just navigate or drag and drop all this file into your game directory, my friend, and then you're all done. Now go back and search for the graphics fix folder. Now from here also, just drag and drop all this file into your game directory, my friend. Hit on replace if it asks. Now go back and search for the ENV fix. Now same, just drag and drop all this file into your game directory, my friend, and then you're all done. Now from here what you need to do is minimize both of this file and then extract your main mod. Now once a mod has been extracted, open your extracted mod and then open your game directory, my friend. From here, open your ENV series folder, then just drag and drop all this file into your game directory, my friend. Hit on replace if it asks. Now go back and then from here, as you can see, optional file. There are some optional mods, if you wish then you can install it. Now I'll show you bullet holes. Okay, now just drag and drop, in order to install, just drag and drop all this file into your game directory and then you're all done. Now guys, we'll show you the gameplay. So my friend, as you can see, our game has been successfully opened and the graphics looks too awesome, isn't it? So that's all for today guys, thank you so much for watching till end, I appreciate your presence, you watched my video till end. So as always, I'll see you in my next one, till then goodbye.